Welcome to MMO Guide, where you can find all stuff about MMO. And in this video, I'll show you how to sign up Clickworker from scratch. First, you can use a direct link or affiliate link. Whatever you use, you can start with clickworker.com like this to make sure you're not tricked into fake sites. After that, we click on the earn money as a Clickworker or register. Then choose the register now, it's free of charge on the left. Now we begin our application process. First, choose where you live and then type in your name, your email address, and many more. And after that, they will verify by your phone number, which you cannot lie, so you should be honest in this stage. Then they will ask you to agree on the terms. After that, you can open your mailbox and then click on the link over here to verify your email. In step 5, the hard part begins. So the file progress in here, only when this progress is 100%, you begin to work. So make sure you follow my step closely to find out what I did. Next, the work samples. They need some kinds of your work, as the name suggests, and it needs to be some kinds of writing. So I suggest the easiest way is to choose as translation here, and then open the Google Translate, then type whatever you want, then make a translated paragraph from English to your language or else, and then copy it right back to here like this. That's all. That's it. You can call it your work, whatever. They don't even care. And in skills, choose whatever you think you're capable of or whatever you like. It doesn't matter. Whatever you choose, you will always work in UHRS, so do it freely. And finally, this is how a complete profile looks like. So before we move on, make sure your progress is 100%. Then we click on the assessment here and we move to the next step. Step 6. In the assessments, you need to do a test. It can be based assessments or project assessments. Whatever the name, it will always be basic English test. So you can easily do it, right? Even if you're not sure about it, check Grammarly for its answers. And the final step, add your payment details here. It can be a PayPal account or a Payoneer account. Whatever you use, it must be verified. So you can watch my video on how to verify your PayPal to know more. That's all about Clickworker signup. Thanks for watching. If you find it informative, feel free to click like and subscribe my channel. I'm MMO Guy, and I'll see you in my next videos.